Hi peeps, my name is Zena and I'm aging ethically. Thank you so much for joining me today. And if you're new to this channel, I review vegan and cruelty-free products, food, as well as share my experiences at farm animal sanctuaries. Recently, my friends at Earthly Body sent me some of their products to try from their hemp seed body care line. I'm going to show them to you a little bit later, but first I wanted to talk about something. Now, I've mentioned this company before and I've shown you products from their hemp seed body care line, and I just kind of glossed over the hemp aspect of these products. This company is great for several reasons. All of their products are vegan and cruelty-free. Their ingredients are natural. They're family-owned and operated, and they're just wonderful people at Earthly Body, and I love them with my entire heart. I want to explain why I would share with you guys a product that has hemp seed oil in it. Thank goodness for our younger generation, because we're living in a time where medical marijuana is becoming legal and recreational use marijuana is becoming legal in more and more states each year. And you know, in other countries of the world, we're starting to realize again, and when I say again, you know, we realized thousands of years ago the benefits of hemp and the benefits of marijuana, the benefits of cannabis. Seshat, the goddess of wisdom, was often depicted with a leaf of cannabis plant above her head in paintings from thousands of years ago. Modern medicine and modern science is just recently starting to realize how truly remarkable pain relieving properties are, as well as the very potent calming agents for imbalance like nervous system issues and patients suffering from Parkinson's disease. You know, there's just a whole variety of reasons why medicinal marijuana is a good thing. That way of thinking sort of skipped a couple generations. Gen Xers and boomers, you know, there was a negative stigma attached to marijuana. A lot of it has to do with really bad politics, to be honest with you. I am a straight edge vegan. I have a job where I'm drug tested, so I am not going to risk it by taking marijuana or using marijuana for any purpose. Although I do have some herniated discs in my neck, and I could probably benefit from the use of medical marijuana. I know I could get a card in the state of Arizona, which will allow me to use medical marijuana. But at this stage, I don't know. I'm not ready to go down that road. I'm for it and I'm a proponent of it. I'm just not ready to take that path myself. Although I don't think it should be illegal. I think that marijuana should be legalized recreationally and medicinally. How can anything which grows from the earth naturally be illegal? That to me is just mind-blowingly ignorant. Being a straight edge vegan doesn't mean that I can't use products with hemp seed oil in them. Here is a cannabis breakdown. Cannabis, often referred to as marijuana, and hemp are two varieties of the same plant species, which is Cannabis sativa. Since they share the same species name, they're often lumped into one big family, and there seems to be a lot of confusion around their differences. So cannabis has medicinal and therapeutic uses for chronic pain, mental health, and illness. People use it recreationally to get high because it contains 17% tetrahydrocannabinol, not an easy word to say. That is THC. That's the psychoactive compound that makes a person feel high. The hemp plant can produce clothing, rope, paper, fuel, home insulation even, and so much more. Has less than 0.3% THC to be sold legally. So hemp clothing, hemp products have to have less than 0.3% THC. Editing Zena here, and before I get into hemp seed oil, I want to touch upon the difference between CBD or cannabidiol from cannabis or marijuana plants and hemp plants. Like myself, I'm sure you've seen cosmetics and skincare products sold that contain CBD, and I'm sure you realize that there are CBD products which can also get you high, and that can be a little confusing. Cannabis or marijuana plant derived CBD is extracted from marijuana plants that have thick
lush foliage and flowers that are generally grown and consumed for their intoxicating properties. Again, the THC. The U.S. government defines marijuana plants as those which contain more than 0.3% THC. Those are the CBD products that you have to have a medical card for, or else it's an illegal Schedule I drug. If you live in a state or a part of the world where recreational marijuana or cannabis use is legal, you don't have to worry about it. On the other hand, hemp-derived CBD that you see in some cosmetics and some skincare products is perfectly legal to sell, is sourced from industrial hemp plants, which are grown primarily for their fiber and seeds. Hemp plants tend to differ from marijuana plants in appearance. They are often skinny and scarce in foliage. So those products and those cosmetics that you see containing CBD are hemp-derived CBD products. They contain trace amounts of THC, if any at all. And now on to the discussion regarding hemp seed oil derived from hemp plants.
Hemp seeds and the oil which is extracted from the seeds contain 0% THC. So these products that I have shown you on this channel before, these products that I'm talking to you about today from Hemp Seed Body Care, contain zero THC. These products will not get you high. These products will not cause you to fail a drug test. But these products do have a lot of benefits. What's wonderful about using products with hemp seed oil is that it is known for not clogging pores, having anti-inflammatory properties, and providing superior moisturization to keep the skin looking and feeling supple. Also helps fight fine lines and wrinkles. Okay, so we've established that hemp seed oil is beneficial as a dietary supplement and also an additive to beauty products. But why is that? This is due to its high levels of essential fatty acids, EFAs. Hemp seed oil contains the highest level of EFAs of all natural oils, which provide nourishing protection to the skin, while the high moisture content helps to repair and soften damaged skin cells. All of Earthly Body products, of course, the Hemp Seed Body Care products, contain 100% organic hemp seed oil. So hopefully we understand the difference between cannabis and hemp, which are two different varieties of the same plant species, Cannabis sativa. Thank you, Earthly Body, for sending me this latest shipment of Hemp Seed Body Care products. I love each and every one of them so much. They sent me a body mist. I have a bath and shower gel. I have a super hydrating skin butter. I've been using this after I get out of the shower after work. I work outdoors in Arizona. It's very hot, it's very dry. And after I get out of the shower, I slather this very rich cream on my body and it just feels like heaven. My skin feels so moisturized, soft, supple. It just drinks it in. I feel it the next day. My skin is still soft from using this product the night before. They sent me some hand wash soap. I also have some hand and body lotion here. So there are a lot of companies that sell products with hemp seed oil. Earthly Body is not the only one, but it's my favorite. One of the coolest aspects of the Hemp Seed Body Care line is that you can select which fragrance you want in the product. Whether it's the shower gel, the body lotions, the shampoos, you get to pick which scent you would like. And they have a scent guide on their website. I'm going to show it right here. And it goes in depth into the description of the scents. They've shipped to me the hand wash was the orange and eucalyptus, which is so fresh and citrusy and delightful. The majority of the products they sent, I requested in Beach Days, which is like a pineapple coconut smell. Oh, this transports me to a beach somewhere that I can't travel to right now with my toes in the sand, listening to the waves slapping against the beach and, you know, sipping a virgin pina colada. But my favorite of all hemp seed body care scents is Nag Champa. And that's what this hand and body lotion is scented. Oh, You guys, I feel like a walking incense stick when I wear this. It's just so divine. It is so divine. It's a flower. Nag Champa is a flower, but it's a spicy flower. So it's not patchouli. It's not patchouli, but it's like a definitely like a musk that's like a floral spice, and it's just delightful. I enjoy the benefits of hemp seed oil on my skin. My skin enjoys the benefits of hemp seed oil, and I am passing this on to you guys, this information, because I hope that it'll help you. In an arid zone in Arizona where it's so dry, it is probably the best discovery I have ever made, is using products with hemp seed oil. It has really kept my skin moisturized, supple, soft, and I absolutely love it. I am an advocate of it, and I am so glad that I met the people at Earthly Body too. They have been absolutely wonderful to me. They've given me a discount code, so you can get 25% off Earthly Body products. I'm gonna include the links down below with the discount code ETHICAL25. So go shopping, guys. Go get your discounts and enjoy this wonderful company. I hope I did a pretty good job explaining to you guys the difference between cannabis and hemp. And if you have some input, if you are, you know, better educated than I am on the subject, please comment down below and let me know your feelings about cannabis in general. I am really excited to see your thoughts and what you think about the subject. Stay healthy, stay well out there, you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.